Another major project that's wrapping up at ISU is right next door. This is where you'll find the main dorms on campus, otherwise known as Sycamore Towers. Three of the four are completely renovated. The final tower will be move-in ready this upcoming fall. These projects are benefiting students, of course. We also discovered that the construction is a major economic boost.
As far as construction jobs, overall, with all the projects we have going next summer, we estimate that's going to create over 1,200 construction jobs in the community.
Now, for a full timeline of campus projects, head over to WTHI-TV.com.